I know things is getting a bit more stressful for all the staff and everything, but we are currently doing what is what we are trained for. And in the last 10 years, we have prepared Selayang Hospital Emergency Department for CBRNE, and the time has come for us to show what we have learned. We have put our experience based on our past training with the Foreign Ministry, as well as the MKN, as well as all the other agencies that is involved, to make us well prepared for this kind of a biological threat, as well as this disease outbreak.
Assalamualaikum and hi to all. My name is Dr. Rosli Ismail from Surgical Department, basically. So today, basically, my first week rotation in the COVID area for Hospital Selayang. So I've been in two areas. One is our operation room. The second one is the examination room and clerking room. So my experience is that we're doing a good job here, where triage the patient properly from the other side. Then from that side, basically you examine, you clerk the patient, then you find out whether the patient has contact with the COVID-19 patient or not. If they are high risk for the transmission, then you take swab. Then after that, all the things done in the precaution, full precaution and full PPE. After that, you bring the samples and all that to this operation room. So basically, this operation room are free from all contamination from the COVID-19 patient.
Hi, I'm Sanjeev. We are working from Surgical Department, Hospital Selayang. So we are stationed here for the coming week as a frontliner in helping with the ED staffs to cope with their tiredness. When you see that currently we are facing a pandemic of COVID-19, now we are in the control room of Hospital Selayang Emergency Department. Me and my clique just finished learning, and currently we are in our second part of our duty of clerking the case and also notifying the patients at this control room. So we had this clean area. So outside this, after this, you can go and see the dirty area where we do the sampling.
I'm Amaran from Malaysian Red Crescent Selangor branch. So for this COVID-19, we are supporting Hospital Selayang in terms of sending members for the frontliner to support on the examination of COVID test-19. So there is few members who are around here who is helping around each day. So currently we have completed 14 days. So there is another 14 days to go. So helping around with nurses and MAs and doctors.
Well, as of now, we have taken a total command control coordination. We have worked with the inter-agency communications as well as inter-agency partners like police, PDRM, Bomber dan Penyelamat, the PBSM, Bulan Sabit Merah, local council, MPS, volunteers who are here to support us. We know that these challenges will be great and will be going on for another maybe a month. And as of now, we are ready to face this challenge. And we are motivated. We have put safety as our priority, wearing a good appropriate PPE, as well as preparing our staff the best approach using the best algorithm given.
Saya Muhammad Zulham bin Zakaria, penolong pegawai perubatan U32-36, penyelia di Jabatan Kecemasan Hospital Selayang. Sepanjang saya berkhidmat untuk melaksanakan tugas-tugas COVID, ia adalah satu cabaran yang mana keperluan-keperluan PPE dan sebagainya adalah satu cabaran untuk mendapatkan bekalan dan sebagainya. Jadi saya mengharapkan semua dapat memberi kerjasama, stay at home. Bagilah kami bekerja untuk melaksanakan tugas kami dengan sebaik mungkin.
Follow what the government says, stay home. Yeah, stay at home. Yeah, do not come out, it's for your own good. Yeah, isolate yourself if you're sick, quarantine, and get help if you need, and you can go to any hospitals which can are willing to support, or you can call 999 if you are seriously ill or nobody is there to take care of you. With that, thank you very much. Keep following the news, and of course, be alert all the time.
My name is Leong. I'm from ED Hospital Putrajaya. So we've got a few equipment donated to us by the public lah. We've got goggles, we've got Tyvek, overall covers, we've got face shields, and I believe that, you know, since we have a surplus, why don't we share? I think it's in a good spirit of the ED community that we share our items because we're all using it at a very fast rate and we cannot wait for KKM to supply us quickly enough. Huh? So I'm very glad to be able to see Datuk today. I think Hospital Selangor is doing a great job at combating COVID-19, as you can see the efforts. Huh? So I hope to be able to work together with Datuk and the Hospital Selangor team at Putrajaya. We can have a better relationship after this. Huh?
We are distributing 100 packs of food to all our frontliners, to the doctors, nurses and also the staff of Hospital Selangor. So we thank all of them for keeping Malaysia in a very good and safety. So we wish all the best and thank you all the frontliners. We hope that God bless you all. Thank you.